The first time I tried my cigarette, I was 27 years old. My neighbor said, here, have a cigarette that'll calm you down. What a fool I was. I was hooked immediately. Although I have terminal cancer, I feel I'm gonna do my very best to survive it. Don't pick up that cigarette.